anchor sits up, then we're gonna see how it does. It might slow us down a bit and make less run.
Oh, got it.
Thank you.
We're not even past the strike. We're behind.
Don't slow down either.
Nelson?
Super light jet.
Tournament winner.
Alright, we got cutter. I need the gas quick. It looks like a nice king. Gap. Alright, come keep moving forward. Come forward.
Put a bend in the rod. Put a bend. There you go. Don't
turn around. Like, go forward. So turn right and go forward.
Right or left?
Right.
Alright, easy. Easy. Looks like a nice king. Rock it down. Rock it down.
Alright.
Yeah, we need to fish.
Okay.
Is that
gap,
bro?
Got it. Oh. Wait. I got it.
You want me to get the leader? You get the gap?
Books.
Now, come on, finish it up.
Drive.
He doesn't even know?
No.
Nelson, pick up that other line. The one that's got that midwater one.
Gotta be smooth with the rod. Smooth. Smooth.
So you have a shark there, right?
What?
Yeah,
that's what it looked like.
Might not be a shark. Is that a shark?
Shark.
Pitch him that other bait.
Drop the bait.
He's hot, Ralph. That other rod that has a live GI.
He's coming for it.
Put it in the water. Give it line.
He's getting it. Got it. He got it.
No, it looks like a skinny top.
He has it.
He was hot. He wanted it.
Are you videotaping this?
Yeah. Of course.
Okay. You got it? Hold on.
I think he got it.
If you give him slack and he brings in the kite.
Now. He's swimming away from the boat.
Give
now.
Him slack and he'll bring it in and unclip it.
I guess he might be right. Might be an accident.
Where's that bait at, dude?
That bait's over there.
And the winner in second place is Team Reyes. Come on down. If any of you guys get bit by a shark, please report it and put it on Instagram. There you go.